How do you like my ball club, Lou?
Hey, all those people going to be at the game today?
Certainly.
Oh, this is going to be a whopper of a game.
Well, it should be.
Hey, yeah, but what? I understand they made you the manager of this here baseball team.
Why not?
So you're the manager?
I'm the manager.
Well, you know, I'd like to know some of the guys' names on the team, so when I meet them on the street or the ballpark, I'll be able to say hello to those people.
Why, sure, I'll introduce you to the boys. They give them funny names, though, Lou.
Oh, I know they give those ball players awful funny names.
Let's see, on the team we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You the manager?
Yes.
You know the guy's name?
I should.
Well, then tell me the guy's name.
I say who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You the manager?
And then yes.
You know the guy's name?
I'm telling you their name.
Well, who's on first?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who?
The guy on first.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for? I'm asking you.
I'm telling you.
You ain't telling me nothing. I'm asking you who's on first.
That's it.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy at first base.
That's his name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me? I'm asking you who's on first.
That's it.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
That's it.
What's the guy's name on first?
No, what's on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
That's what I'm asking you. No, who's on first?
Don't change the place.
I'm not changing nobody. I ask you a simple question. What's the guy's name on first base?
What's the guy's name on second
base? I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who is on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. Now, we're not talking about him.
Look, you got a first baseman?
Yes.
Then tell me the fella's name playing first.
Who?
The guy playing first.
That's his name.
Wait, what's the guy's name on first base?
Why, there's the guy's name on second base.
Who's playing second?
Who's playing first?
I don't know.
He's on third base. What's the matter with you? Can't you?
Look, when you pay off the first baseman every month, who do you pay the money to?
Every dollar.
Yeah. Look, you gotta pay the money to somebody on first base,
yes.
Are you? Does she give you a receipt?
Sure.
How does she sign the receipt?
Who?
The guy that you give the money to.
Who?
The guy you give the money to.
That's how he signs.
That's how who signs?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
That's it.
That's who?
Yes.
When you give the guy the money, don't he have to sign the receipt?
He does.
Well, how does he sign his name?
Who?
The guy you give the money. You dope.
I'll take it.
You just don't give money to somebody without him giving you a receipt?
So who signs it?
What are you asking me?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you.
Well, go ahead. Tell me. What's the guy's name that signs the receipt on first
base? Wait a minute. What signs his own receipt?
Who signs his own receipt?
No, who signs his?
I'm asking you. When the guy on first base gives you a piece of paper,
yes,
he puts his name on it.
So who puts his name on it? What?
How does the fella's name on first base look to you when he signs his name?
Who?
To you.
That's how it looks.
How does it look to you?
Who?
To you.
Who?
To you.
Who?
When the guy signs his name, how does it look to you?
Look, that's how it looks.
Who? I'm asking you, what's the guy's name on first base you give the money to?
Who? After all, a man's entitled to it.
Who is?
Yes. Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yeah, sure.
All I'm trying to find out is what's the guy's name on first base?
What is on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Who's
third base. I know that. You got an outfield?
Sure.
Tell the fielder's name.
Why?
I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.